Well, it's a very clear indication of our level of evolution. We are still evolving as a society and as individuals. I think it's just a reflection of the fact that we still have a long way to go to evolve into beings that can, you know, be bereft of all these problems and issues of assumptions and attacks, and it's not right.
I mean, I find it sad. I find it sad that people have to resort.